If I were to ask you what it is that you love to do, what would that be?
Probably photography.
So would you say it's your primary creative outlet?
One of my creative outlets. Okay. My primary one used to be oil painting. That's really? What I kind of grew up doing, yeah.
So creativity, do you think it's nature or nurture?
I think it can be both. I think that some people are born just with that innate ability to be creative, yeah. But I think you can nurture it too.
How would you say your creativity affects what you do here?
I think it just makes me more excited for what I do here. I think if you don't have that creativity and you come to work every day and you're not excited about what you do, then you're probably not going to be very successful at work.
One of the things that I've noticed about you, are that you're like the design whisperer. Can you see that?
I can see that,
yeah.
Sure.
So what do you enjoy about that, about being like the design whisperer?
I don't know, I think that I can speak a couple different languages, so I like kind of bridging the gap where there is a gap.
Has the SketchUp thing, that made it any easier?
Oh, I love SketchUp, always have. I started using SketchUp the same time I started using AutoCAD, so wow. I like both programs, and I like how they work together or sometimes don't work together.
You bring like a unique skill set. In a strong way.
You mentioned earlier opportunities, and I definitely feel like I have had that here. Another opportunity was presented to me, one that I didn't feel I was right for, and that grew into the opportunity that I did end up taking, and I'm just loving it, and so I'm glad that, you know, that presented itself.